The challenge was simple. Take a stock 2015 Street Glide Special, Road Glide Special, or Road King. Use $12,000 in parts and labor and make it the baddest bagger on the streets. Harley Davidson of Brandon decided to take it one notch further and build something sinister. Thus was born Project Sinister. The decision was made to use the 2015 Street Glide Special in black denim, being bone stock just like the one parked next to you at the grocery store, but not for long. Much time and thought was put into what pieces would be replaced, powder coated, painted, or gotten rid of completely. The commitment was made when this bike was blown apart to the bare bones of this beast. When it comes to stock bikes, no truer words are said than by Kent when he said, "No guts, no glory. If you want badass, you have to take stuff apart." Much time, care, and meticulous effort was put into the reassembly, breathing a whole new life into this bike. Screaming Eagle black 4-inch street cannon exhaust, brand new 21-inch contrasting wheel with matching rotors and red trimmed calipers finish off the front end. Vivid black is a great contrast to the black denim and finishing everything off that bright red pinstriping. All black engine and transmission covers, blacked out front forks with matching cowbells, black 8 bars and a solo seat with a black tank trim. Sinister is what happens when a Street Glide Special is reborn. Everyone else, recognize.